for a change. Haven't had anyone human to talk to for years. See, I crash-landed decades ago. I've been marooned here ever since. I had to get real creative to survive here. You want to hear my secret? Get this. I'm really smart. I always say smart's good. Small's good, too. You can fit in places. And ugly's the best. People don't want to look at you. Perfect for sneaking. And I do my share of sneaking. Since Malawan showed up, I've been nabbing tech and listening in on their echoes. Great products, but piss-poor security. If you're smart.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Bone says Pandora's shaking like an ice skag with fever dreams. No word from Tyreen, but we got your back, which is my preferred view of you, as you know.
So, Typhon, may I call you Typhon? Is there a... Leon?
And later. She died, though.
I am so sorry for your loss.
Yes?
Vault Hunter, if you get the chance, please get Typhon de Leon's autograph for me and a lock of his hair. For research purposes.
Well, we crashed. Ship went blammo. We got guns and gear and back hams to last us a few months, so we should be all right. Stored a few of these historical markers on the ship. That's a good thing, too. It's easy to get lost on this planet. That growth of Feu. That name. It don't make no sense. I mean...
to fight. Yours was thrilling. Process this soft serve.
That path will lead straight to the vault. That's where I hit the key. Don't worry, I'll stand guard outside the machine and keep the other keys safe. Now get your heroic keys to moving. We got a universe to save.